Archie McPherson at the kickoff.
It's an absolutely beautiful night for football. Very mild, very calm, and believe you me, there are more than 800 Rangers supporters in this ground. It must be near, oh, something like 1,500, maybe 2,000. They'll be coming in the droves all day, getting tickets at the stadium, and there is a substantial Rangers support here. They are not alone. Playing, of course, in one of the most difficult games I've ever had to face. Alec McDonald trying to go there as number 8. Pushes it way out there. Willie Jansen. They're looking very dangerous. Ariel, it's a goal. Harry Lipsy. Under a minute. And Rangers are one down. The danger coming from Jansen on the right. And Lipsy had time to look up and take it cleanly. Rangers supporters still well behind the team. The side watching it very carefully. Gordon Smith is in, and the free kick in fact. Now Van der Kerkhove. Forward, wants to be touched down, and Derek Johnson taking no chances. Willie puts pressure on his defence. That's Rennie van der Kerkhove there. McCroy watching it closely. Jansen's at the back, and the corner given by the linesman. Golf. Fitness and doubt for this game tonight, but he's there. There's Alan McDonald, read that well. Just caught possession, going forward. Willie van der Kerkhove. What support on the outside, Lipsy. Just well as Grant. Bobby Russell keeping very cool, and Watson almost chaperoning that ball towards McCloy. McLean. Derek Johnston. There's Kenny Watson. Gordon Smith. There's McDonald inside. There's Alec McDonald shaping to try and get that left foot in. That's to watch. Effective move by Rangers. McDonald reading the situation well, thought he might have a shot, decided on the chip. That's a very good header by Parlane. Stevens. Fluid pattern of the Dutch play. Burst. Johnson just getting there. Well killed by Bernard. Watson read that well, moving right across. Watson going in. The Dutch tightening the defence. Well, once or twice, Rangers have maneuvered themselves into good positions, and Van Engelen made that look spectacular. I think he had it covered easily all the way. Johnston. A loose ball, though. That's meant for Rennie van der Kerkhove. Nowhere near it. Watson again. Gordon Smith. There's Watson. Is just beyond him. Didn't have the pace. Despite it all, and that very bad start, Rangers in fact have been linking up very well in midfield. They do need the breaks though against this highly competent, efficient side. That's not the best illustration of it, is it?
Hey,
by just getting that away. Number two, Jerry Dykers, was in close. Johnston sweeping it wide. Broadening Rangers play. Smith. Oh, knocked away cleverly there by Van der Kerkhove. Now Janssen. And breaking down as Marseille. The superb ball to Kreich. And Trump size, seeing the gap, came across. Now that's a better illustration of what I meant about efficiency. Swinging the play one way and then the other, exposing the Rangers' defense. And the kick-off. There's Fassad, there's McCoy. I would have thought the referee might have assisted him there. Looked to be impeded by Bobby Russell picking it up. Gordon Smith going, asking for it. That's a good run by Gordon Smith. Oh, Smith run wide. He just simply couldn't get that ball in the right position for himself. Corner kick. Derek Johnston there. Now Gordon Smith. Harry McDonald. Well, Van der Kerkhove coming from the back, getting away with it. Harry McDonald fighting back well on it. That's a free kick, surely. We've gone half an hour. Rangers still down by 1-0. And almost caught in possession. Tommy McClay. He's got Smith. Russell, that's too strong. Taken away there by Hugh Stevens. Midfield coming forward for it. There's McLean. Sodwell, McDonald. Now Smith. Arling screaming for it. He's offside. Just offside. Andy Branson to come back with him though. This, by the way, is a quite superb stadium built on modern lines that only takes 29,000. Most of them seated. Dykers, easily read by Poseidon. Now just like what McLean surely instructed. Nope, referee waving play on. Looks it. In the space, a man has been building it up from the back, but try. Wonders if that would have been offside, but the linesman didn't have his flag up. John Gregg looking apprehensive. Now Watson just giving that in. Janssen with him, the two number 11s. Watson doing well. Oh, there's Pauley. Highest of the night. Still not out of play though. Janssen, Watson. Unfortunate not to get away with that. Well, that had to be effective. Gordon Smith was in on it. Well, that's meant for Dykers. Derek Johnston covering. Oh! They really can't afford to do that. Van der Kerkhove. Can't get his shot in, and there's Versailles, and again, pushing it to the Dutch player. Throw to PSV. I wonder what Derek Johnson's saying to himself after that. But his defense really under pressure. Two or three minutes will see a deciding break in Rangers' concentration, but in fact, apart from that opening goal by Lupsi, the only bad fee for Rangers, one would have thought they might have broken. I feared an avalanche after it, but they've stuck to the task. They've played very good football in midfield, one or two chances, and they're far from out of it. Well, this stadium holds 29,000 people, and it's well packed tonight. I think all the seats have now been sold for this game. And the Rangers support, which was supposed to be 800, is much more than that. I would say something in the region of 1,500, maybe 2,000, as many as that. So, the Dutch in that lead, 1-0. Coming so coolly quickly for Rangers, who played back very well under the circumstances. There's going to be another great start for them now this time. Badly misjudged. Derek Johnston. Like the Dutch. Knocking it about at the back. Gordon Smith. Watson on the outside on the left. Alec Forsyth looking for this, but Tommy McLean trying to go in. Bonnet's hooked away eventually, safely by Van Kraaij. I think he imagined the goalkeeper had committed himself, but he hadn't. Referee, I think, is indicating the corner kick. There with the two big defenders, Dijkers coming back to defense. Dijkers and Brands. And that's a very slack one indeed. McDonald. And the free kick, in fact. Van de Kerkhoff. Great believers in having players who can virtually fill any position. The emphasis of the game lies in that, all-round ability. Just touched there by Rennie van der Kerkhoff. Alec McDonald. Telling Rangers to push forward. Here's Forsyth. Good ball. Smith. Neatly Bruce to Russell. Alan McDonald looking for it. There's McDonald in. It's a great effort by McDonald. Superb diagonal run. Gordon Smith initiating it, pushing it through. Russell seeing McDonald on the diagonal run and the slide in. Rennie, and that's to Putleet. Willy van der Kerkhoff coming forward. Van Kraaij, well out by Watson. Putleet, Van Kraaij, and there's Willy van der Kerkhoff, swept away by Watson. Pressure still on, and now Bobby Russell. It's time to parlay. Oh, good running by parlay. Grabs with him. Showing a lot of determination. There's McLean taking his eye off it. Alec McDonald. Now Gordon Smith. Smith trying to go. Needs a cut back. And too near the keeper. by Rangers, though, clean and incise, and that's really what they're after. Rennie van der Kerkhoff. Read by Forsyth. Now Smith, Watson. There's Smith. McDonald to Gordon Smith. Back with him is Janssen. Forsyth. It's slack. There's McDonald. Here's Tommy McLean. Needs to kill it quickly. There's Alan McDonald. Equaliser for Rangers after 12 and three quarter minutes of the second half. It's one each, and that was beautifully won. The ball swept across to McLean. He had to keep possession, and he swept it inside, and McDonald was incisive with that. That's equaliser, and that's to Rangers' advantage as an away goal. And one wonders how the Dutch will be stung into retaliation about it. Sloopsy, it's a long one, and offside against Willy van der Kerkhoff. I think this had a superb game for Rangers. There's McLean running in, but he's offside. And I don't think either of them heard the whistle. Ourselves at this stage that this team has never lost a game in the European competitions at home. And try. Derek Johnson, superb in the air that time. McDonald, a bit too hasty that time. Stevens. Makes it 2-1 with almost 16 minutes of the second half gone. Well, the penalty area was crowded, it was bobbing about, it looked as if he couldn't get it under control, and he hooked round at it, and McCoy didn't have a chance. Run by Jardin. Good tackle ball by Dykus coming back. And that's a free kick. say Tom Forsyth was in rather hard there. Goal scorer Jenny Dyke is down, the oldest man in the team, 31 years of age. Derek Johnson right in the middle for that. Ooh, that's just past Harry Luxe with the shot. I think in fact a free kick given by the referee before that was shot in by Lupsi. Here's Russell. Forsyth. Bobby Russell. Alec Forsyth. Crowded penalty area. In the first seconds and came back and fought hard. They will get credit for that. A really superb performance by them under the circumstances. Jardine, this ball will just stay in. He's got Russell inside. Well, that was a high tackle. Peter McCloy watching it very carefully. Bobby Russell. Watch, not losing possession, Derek Johnston. And Derek Collin after this. Perhaps hesitated. To Parley. There haven't been many teams come here and scored two goals against PSV. Was beautifully touched down offside. Linesman had his flag up. It was neatly worked through by the Dutch. But it was offside, and they were going to have a substitution. It's Tom Smits who's coming on in place. Curious enough of Brandt. Oh, space to Watkin. Elects to go for McLean. Can he kill it? Just does. Derek Carlin up as well. And Gordon Smith. As McDonald had to come back, he was in an offside position. Smith, I think, a bit hasty. Pushing on PSV, and this can't be put in. France was there, still danger. Smits and McCoy right down on it. 8 minutes left. They had pushed so many men up. Support singing to the end. They watched the marvelous performance, but oh dear, there's still so much, even with under 5 minutes, still so much left in this PSV team. There's Parley away to Smith. Being pushed, I would have got. And on to, and I think the referee, in fact, has given the throw. And they get 4 minutes left. Willy van der Kerkhoff. Again, the floating high ball. There's Derek Johnston. That's a big defense. And like his quality. McDonald going through the middle. Deciding on Smith. Smith rather ruining that for the support from Forsyth. There's another booking. The referee certainly very insistent on the players not kicking the ball away like that. Can Rangers hold out? Again the high ball. Forsyth up this time. Janssen's there. Now to Smith. But that's a superb pass to Tommy McLean. He has Bobby Russell inside. Russell going through. Brilliant run by Russell. He needs it. Jimmy's done it. Oh, great goal by Russell. And the Rangers have bought a good first. That surely does it. If the winner team deserved that winner, the score 3-2. Bobby Russell, the scorer. Now watch this. Textbook stuff. must now be seeing the team at the quarterfinal of the European Cup. Might that not be one of the most important goals ever been scored by Rangers? Well, there we are. That's all that's left. Well, who'd have imagined that one of the great teams of Europe would hear a support chanting, easy, easy, easy. The PSV supporters here can hardly believe it. Derek Parlin again. There's Parlin. Tommy McLean going, he won't get it this time. McCloy had it well watched. It's a superb moment for Rangers here in the stadium, and there will be some celebrations tonight as we're now into the last half minute of the game practically. Well, I've seen Rangers playing all over Europe, and this has to be, certainly goes down as their greatest ever victory. I think I would even take into account the win in the European Cup final, the European Cup Winners' Cup final. Footfleet, Tom Forsyth. Only seconds remaining. Forsyth quite happy to put it away like that. Pushing the ball away out of touch. Rangers supporters whistling, and now McDonald breaking. Well, that's a superb pass by McDonald over the halfway line. Here's Gordon Smith. He's McDonald up in support. Parlin inside. There's Derek Parlin. And it's the Dutch defence popping it up. They're looking at the referee, who might have added some time for injuries, stoppages, etc. Bobby Russell just being caught in possession. Now, Van der Kerkhoff. He got the opening. It's a great save by McCloy. Referee now looking at his watch. Away goes to Smith. Can't quite get away. And we're well into injury time. Practically a minute into injury time. Rangers leading PSV by 3-2. Side, way the far side, taking his time. There's Derek Johnston, and back to the goalkeeper, it'll go. And there it is. Rangers have reached the final, the quarter final of the European Cup. A superb achievement, capped by an absolutely brilliant goal. And there will be some celebrations in Eindhoven tonight.
McKinnon stood the ball,